Whoops. Check your anchorage before you set down. Check your tides before you go to sleep. Tide's rushing out right now with about 2 knots. Might be 5 or 6 hours before the tide comes back. Hopefully he can get off then. Learn more about anchoring. Check out our anchoring videos. Ask Captain Chris.